You've just been involved in a truck accident. What should you do next? Due to their weight and size, big trucks can cause serious injuries. After an accident, your first priority should be getting medical treatment. You should go to the doctor if you're experiencing any pain following your accident, because some injuries take time to become apparent. In addition to receiving medical attention, there are a few important steps that you can take after a truck accident that may help you build a strong case. If possible, get the names, phone numbers, and addresses of the other drivers and any witnesses. You also need to get the name and contact information of the trucking company. If you can, take pictures of the accident and write down a detailed description of exactly what happened in your accident, including the lane you were traveling in, your speed and driving conditions. This evidence will help your attorney prepare your case. After a truck accident, you may have to deal with adjusters who work for the trucking company's insurance provider. They may show up at the accident scene or call you at home and offer you a lowball settlement. Don't negotiate with them, and most important, don't sign anything. Remember, their job is to pay you as little as they can. Trucking companies have many resources to protect themselves after accidents. That's why you need an experienced truck accident attorney to represent you and stand up for your rights. Our truck accident lawyers know about trucking industry regulations, and we can find out if any were violated that may have led to your accident. We have years of experience handling truck accidents, and we can investigate your case, gather evidence, and help you get the compensation you deserve for your injuries. Call us today.